been there before?
The scrapyard? Nah. Just seen the sign on my way to camp.
What if we just, like, walk to the main road?
This isn't the main road?
No, this is all Hackett property. The main road is another mile that way. Wait, how do I know so much more about everything than you do?
Wait, shut up. So basically, it's another hour walk to the main road, and then at least another 3 to 4 hour walk until we hit the nearest... whatever?
Yeah. What was that?
Let's just keep moving.
Okay. So, I guess this is me now.
What? You're gonna look great with a hook. We can call you Hooky McHookface.
Stay positive, my guy.
Yeah, I guess it's pretty unique. I could get different attachments for it.
Yeah, man. Lean into it. One hell of a story, too.
Yeah, I guess it's something to talk about on the radio station.
We're all gonna be laughing about this in a few years. You, me, maybe even Ryan.
Kinda got close at the fire pit back there. Am I crazy or was something about to happen?
It was always next year, right?
Well, let's get through this year first. Wouldn't really matter anyway. It looks like we finally know Ryan's type. Confident and heroic. With an eye patch.
So pirates.
Maybe she shivers his timbers.
There.
Oh, shit.
Relax. It's a motion sensor. We're okay. I think.
Oh, look. Steampunk's back in.
Ew. Come on. This way.
Easy, Ma.
Put me down, you old witch! Blow your fucking head off!
Ah, bitch!
Everybody just relax.
Can't shoot what you can't see, darling. Gotcha. You'll pay for what you did to my Kaylee.
Get the fuck off of me!
Oh, in the face! Damn. Damn. The rest of the family
Everybody
gonna be
stop.
Mad as fuck.
Constant.
What the fuck is going on up here?
Wake up. Wake up. Darling. Wake up. Wake up.
Oh. She's gone. Little Bobby. Marlon's gone.
Cuba.
Yeah. No more party. No more.
Uh oh. It's on now.
Travis.
Yeah. That's what I was kind of figuring was going to happen. You take out one of them, and then the whole family turns on you.
All right, that's not good.
Probably not the greatest idea I've had, but
fuck.
Half chosen. Probably gonna bleed out and die.
Okay.
Okay. What does that make? Two doors? That one? That one. Can we actually look at it, or it's an actual case file? That's it. All right. Trying to figure out how what it said. The clue, right? Nope. Evidence. Kaylee's letter. So we missed some pieces, but. Said. In your case, it just means death. All right, then. Well, fuck it. Check this door. comes John Cena. We're going to hide somewhere. In the cabinet.
Fuck.
I didn't hear the creaking.
I'm close. Stand by. Over.
You're a fucker.
You're a fucker. We are going to hide.
I can hear you breathing, little girl.
Oh, dude. An active dude from Aliens? Is that the dude from Aliens? The fucking robot?
It is. My god, dude, he's fucking old as fuck.
Play the piano. Play it? Sure. I'll draw our attention. Dusty as fuck.
Dick. Around here?
I don't think that's a bear skull.
We ain't playing games no more, little girl.
Try me, motherfucker.
Oh. That it for me?
You know something? I ain't got enough silver to kill you, but I sure to hell can make you suffer.
Run.
Okay, what's your position? What's your position? Stop right now!
Shoot her. Take her face off. You know what she did to Kaylee? And she killed your mother, too.
Wait!
Too dead. Fucked up. Maybe fucked up. John Cena gonna catch me. This dude's dead. Yep, there he is.
Yo, come on.
This is my knife.
No, please. Please.
Nobody takes my knife.
You stabbed me.
You're leaking red like a juice box.
Oh, please, you can help me.
No, man, you're bleeding out. The only thing I can do is put you out of your misery. Humane like.
Laura!
Oh no, you've been bit!
Pick on someone your own size.
Travis!
Oh, he pussified.
Laura? Oh, easy. Easy.
What the fuck happened to you?
Oh, you know, nothing out of the ordinary.
Oh, Ryan!
Oh, how bad is it?
I'm so sorry.
That bad, huh?
I keep trying to fix it. Whatever this is, people keep getting hurt. First Max, now you.
It's not your fault. I didn't have to come here.
I shouldn't have let you come.
You're not the boss of me. Sorry.
It's okay.
Am I dying?
You've lost a lot of blood.
But it'll heal though, right?
Wait. Maybe it will.
What?
She gonna bite him.
Ryan, if you let me bite you.
What?
If you let me bite you, it means you'll be infected. Which means
it will heal.
Yeah. But it also means...
Yeah. Yeah, I got it, Big Bad Wolf.
Yeah. Ryan, I don't have much time. I can feel it, like it's fighting to get out. If you let me bite you and you heal, then...
Then I have to kill Chris.
It's not killing Chris, it's killing a werewolf. It's saving your own life. And mine. And Max's and your friends, too.
Let you bite me and live to kill Chris Hackett or bleed out and die.
Pretty much, yeah. It's your call for now. So are we doing this or no?
All right. We accept. Bite me.
Do it.
Do it. Just do it.
Okay.
The path is chosen. The taste of blood to save a life. Yep. That's
nice and tender for you.
You should start to feel better soon, I guess.
Bobby?
Fuck. We gotta go.
What?
I got it. guys never throw anything out, huh?
So, do you want to give me some direction on what we're looking for specifically?
Well, most of these cars look like they've already been stripped for parts. Just empty frames and chassis, which doesn't help us much.
Okay, so we're looking for engines?
Well, anything relatively intact.
Got it. Looks like we got our work cut out for us, huh?
Try not to make too much noise.
Oh, right. Fuck. Anything by you?
Not yet. Keep looking.
End up in a documentary.
No. Shut up. Come on, let's go.
These sons of bitches had it all planned out. Who's T? Looks like these guys were cooking the books a little.
Dodgy.
You said it.
take the dark path.
Brian's okay.
He knows what he's doing. Probably safer than we are out here. Come on.
That crane has something to do with what my next objective is going to be. Judgment.
What's this? Arum Scarum. Seeing this, Caitlin?
So, you ever operated a crane before?
I actually used to be pretty good at the claw game at my local arcade. The kids used to call me the grabber.
Nope,
Oh, I hear that. Yeah.
Look, why don't you see if you can lower it down so I can take a look under the hood?
Sure, yeah, sure thing. Just watch my back, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Looks like somebody's mom never taught them how to clean up after themselves. Okay, let's see what we're working with. All right, not too complicated. Grabber.
Now you're falling away, will you?
What the hell is going on?
My bad.
Okay. All right. Here goes nothing.
They should have let us actually control it.
You did it!
Yeah, I think I found my calling.
About time! Well, maybe we can see if we can try and get this thing running. Score!
The sound. Okay, car's ruined, but
Dylan, thank you. You actually saved my life. For realsies.
Yeah, for realsies. No sweat. I just can't wait to see who they choose.
What?
To play me in the movie about how brave I am.
Don't push it.
Okay. So much for our brilliant escape plan.
Okay, back to the lodge.
Are you nuts?
Better than being out in the open. Come on.
God, it is. You should go be a counselor at summer camp, Abby. You'll learn how to interact with people better, and you'll have loads of fun and make friends for life.
I can't.
I'm so sick of people telling me.
Been hiding in the dungeon the whole time.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Still haven't figured out what the whole whispering is about.
The lights went out. The hunter must have come this way before he attacked us upstairs.
This is going to kill us.
Getting through there in a hurry.
You also have
man, this place is huge.
I might need to rest a bit.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Do you smell that?
No.
Never mind. Let's just find another way down. A way to Chris Hackett.
Or just a way out, maybe. I'm done being chased and stabbed.
Sure. And another way out. Fine. Huh.
What's that?
Proof we're on the right track. Stay close.
Yeah, all the better to see you with, my dear.
Shh.
Dun, what was dun, that? He's chained.
I think we found Chris Hackett. Son of a bitch.
Down goes John Cena.
Hey!
Oh. I don't know who I just killed. Oh, I killed Chris Hackett. So fast.
For not killing me.
Yeah. Likewise.
So, what now? Everyone's back to normal?
What? Oh. You think this is over? This isn't over.
I don't understand. Chris is dead.
Well, Chris wasn't the first.
That's not possible.
Caleb. Kaylee. The girl you killed? Her brother.
What?
Caleb bit Chris and Kaylee. Chris was just trying to protect him. He was a good man, my brother.
Well, then who bit Caleb?
Silas. I've been tracking him for years. He's a gypsy, a transient. He'd been long gone from the area, but we hoped he'd come back so we could end this. Anyway, there's sightings up and down the coast. A feral albino child. Giant white wolf.
White wolf.
What? What'd you say? Where?
Where'd you see it?
Hey, let him go!
At the cabins earlier tonight.
Okay. Okay. Okay, it makes sense. It all makes sense, yeah. He must have been back for months, and he's what ran you off the road 2 months ago. Help me. Help me. We can still save Caleb. We can still save what's left of my family. We can help those who are still alive.
Why the hell should I trust you?
I'm not asking you to trust me. I'm telling you we can end this. We kill Silas, everyone gets better. Everyone who's still alive, anyway.
Okay, okay, so where would we even find him?
I know exactly where to find him.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
This doesn't mean I forgive you for what you did to me.
I understand.
Almost everyone here is in
the car. Can someone please get me some fucking clothes?
You had your chance to wipe out that wretched family, and you failed. Doesn't matter. There's still time. We can still come out on top. Past is the past. Let's just look to the future, shall we? Death. Death takes many forms. It could mean change, transition, transformation, often interpreted as a beacon for the hopeful. In your case, it means, well, it just means death.
Oh, wait,
no. The sun. The vitality of a new day. There's still time to wake up to the warmth of a night survived. Your choices, your actions, your very life hangs in the balance. It's up to you to find your path in the darkness and see the sun rise once again. Judgment. The bells of judgment cry bloody murder. Yeah, or do they? The fury of a hatred earned, a fate deserved. Likely. But he may have his uses, though he won't forgive. He won't forget. The Hierophant. Where did you find this? Where did you find it? This shouldn't be here. He's been through enough pain. No, no, no. My poor boy. You see what that did to us? No. What have they done? What have they done? Oh. Mommy's coming, oh, Silas. Mommy's coming, Silas! 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 No. My poor boy. You see what they did to us? How they hurt us. He's out there still, all alone. Each full moon they hunt him, armed with silver, trying to put an end to a curse they inflicted upon themselves when they set my show ablaze 6 years ago. Stupid little Silas, my little white wolf.
Oh my God.
He must be protected. He must not follow this path. Do you understand? Remember how I've helped you all this time. Remember how much I've done for you.